What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, White Kobe, and welcome back to some more UFC career mode. I don't remember who we picked to fight, but we've got 4 weeks until then, so I think I'm going to do a little bit of training on my dude's speed, and then we'll go check the sparring stats. They look okay, so let's try and get this one up to 33, which is where that one is. Let's do this one. And then let's work on some kicks. Okay, for this last week, let's try and, we won't jump in a gym at this moment. Let's rest before the fight. We should be fine. Resting before the fight. And here we go, jumping into the fight. It'll just be the gym here because we're not professional yet, so I don't think there's really going to be much to it, you know? It's just going to be a, are you ready? Are you ready? Fight. Hey, Herdeen. Oh, yeah, I'm fighting this guy. I don't remember his name. That's my problem. I don't know what this dude's name is. I don't know what he's good at either. Tried to go for the takedown. Yeah. Okay, so he's got some good takedown defense. He's blocking those body shots. Hit him with some head shots. Oh, hit him in the leg. Yeah, keep him away from you. Ow. Hey. Yeah, dang it. Come on. Get him in the clinch. Pin him up against the cage. Yeah, pin up. Aw, man, posture up. Come on. Nah, we're going to go. Alright, you ain't gonna let me? I'm gonna take you back. I'm gonna get you a rollover, I'm gonna take you back. Take his back! Ooh! Can't let him do that. Nope. Can't let you do that. Nah, I can't let you get up, bud. Can't let you get up. Oh! I can do that? I didn't know my dude had that animation in his fighting style. Oh, I'm gassed. Go for a takedown. Huh, just to kind of keep my dude's stamina up. I'm going to be cocky. Huh. Try to celebrate, bring him in and go for it. Come on. Huh. Come on for the takedown there. Huh. Yeah. Come on. Oh, okay. Dang it. Yeah. All right. Buddy. Oh, he's clinching me. No. He might try and throw me. I got to be careful. Go for the takedown. Ow! Block it. Okay, good. Get up. Stand up. Come on. Oh, God. He went to take me down. Get off me. Alright. I'm not really sure who won that round. All right, let's see who won the round. Me, I guess? That one looks like maybe him. Yeah, that's him. And then me. So I won the round, so he's going to be chasing me because there's only 3 rounds. He said finish every combination with a kick. Okay. I'll try it. So maybe like, bop. Not quite a kick, but it was a knee. Oh my God, this guy. He's going to really clinch me. Go to takedown. Ah, block it. Oh, okay. My dude just shook it off, apparently. Oh my God, he caught me with that overhand right. Yeah. And these fights don't count to my guy's record. It's only when you get into WFA and stuff like that where it actually counts. You know, your first professional fights. These fights are just for your guy to, you know, train and get better. They have no real merit on his career. Oh my god. He gave me one of those. I'm taking that body. Let me get that top mount, boy. Oh my god. He hit me with some cheese. This guy knows some shit. Get him off you. Come on, man. Get him off you. There you go. Ha! You're gassed. But just keep him off you. That should help you gain some energy again. Hwah! Yeah! Take him down. Oh my god, I'm gonna tap. I don't have submission defense. I got it. Guys, I don't know how much of that the fight you missed. But my footage crashed. Dang it. I hate that. I hate that happened. In the middle of a fight here. Come on. Yeah, come on, get it. Body shots. Ow. He hit me with a push kick. Come on. Ow. Fool. Bitch. Okay, defense. Hit him. He might knock me out. I'm gassed. Defense. Yeah, alright, cool. Come on. He's not letting me hit him. He's playing good. He's being very defensive. He's not really letting me tag him. That's an illegal toss. He tossed me at the end of the round after the bell, so it shouldn't be in the highlights. Because the bell sounded before that. Alright, sorry about that little cut there, guys. I don't know who won in the highlights because I really wasn't seeing it. So I couldn't tell you. My girlfriend came in and brought breakfast, so I couldn't tell you who won the round. I'm going to have to try and fight for the knockout because I don't know on the scorecards who won the second round. So we are fighting for the knockout here, most likely. Good job. Good takedown. Nah. Let me up. Fool, let me up. God. Asshole. Oh, I tried to go for a takedown while he was punching me. Yeah, I got him. So I'm winning right now because of that takedown, I would say. Those takedowns there. So unless he knocks me out, I would... Oh, okay. He's down. Oh, he's not done. Okay, he's got a chin. I'll give him that. Come on, get up. Get up. And I win my second fight. Good knockout. Still out. GG, good fight. Alright, well, that was a pretty quick fight. I mean, we took it long. No, I do not wish to turn pro because I'm going to wait until it forces me to turn pro. It's usually after like 4 or 5 fights that you get to turn pro. So, if you guys did enjoy the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. I mean, that's basically it, you know. Not really much else to do. In the next video, we will be picking who we fight next. So, like I said, if you did enjoy the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and peace.